Good morning, children. Welcome back to your social studies class. Let's continue chapter 8, and today we will learn about laterite soil, mountain soil, and desert soil. So be ready for your class. Laterite soil. Laterite soil is found in the areas which receive heavy rainfall. It is also red in color due to the presence of iron. It is made up of clay and gravel, so it is not suitable for growing crops. However, the farmers are adding manure in this soil to make it fertile. Tea, coffee, rubber, and coconut are grown in laterite soil. This soil is used to make bricks. It is found in the Western Ghats, parts of Kerala, Odisha, Karnataka, and Assam. Mountain soil. Mountain soil is very rich in organic matter and humus. Please remember, humus is the remains of dead plants and animals. Mountain soil is found in the hilly areas of Jammu and Kashmir, Ladakh, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Sikkim, parts of Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, and West Bengal. This soil is good for the orchards where fruit trees like apples, pears, peaches, and plum are grown. Terrace farming is also practiced in these regions. Students, please remember, terrace farming is the farming done by the farmers by making steps on the mountains. Now, let's see desert soil. Desert soil is sandy and light in color. It is found in the places which receives no rainfall or very little rainfall. Desert soil is not fertile. However, if water is available for irrigation, then wheat, barley, maize, date palms can be grown in the soil. This soil is mainly found in the desert areas of Rajasthan and Gujarat. This soil also supports the growth of cactus plant. Please note well, soil can be made fertile by adding manure. That's all for today. Thank you.